welcome to my channel. And maraming salamat sa mga subscribers ko. Ilan na ba kayo dyan? And since nagbabasa kami ng mga comments ninyo, by the way, thank you very much for commenting and for suggesting. At since pinapakinggan namin ang mga sinasabi nyo, ito yung isa sa mga ni-request. My bag collection. Bags.
Bag collection? Just bag collection.
Just, siya kasi ang English professor ko. I'm here with my assistant, Nate. Nag-umpisa kasi ang aking pagka-addict sa bag. Nung single pa ako, syempre, you know, I worked so hard. Tapos pag may, again, pag may nakita na naman ako sa magazine na magandang bag, I'll go out and try to get them. And normally, pinag-iipunan ko talaga yon. I used to be a big fan of Fendi bags kasi ang gaganda ng mga Fendi bags. Sobrang ganda ka talaga. Tinan mo to, oh. 90s pa to eh. So, oh my gosh! Mga 25 years ago. So during those times, it was already expensive and it still is expensive now kasi nga mahirap siya gawin. So these are one of them that I love, and can you give me that? Ito talagang pinag-ipunan ko ng bonggam-bongga kasi during nung time na yun, ang mahal-mahal niya. And I was so happy. I remember, nakita ko siya, tapos hindi ko muna siya binili kasi meron akong ibang binili na yun yung gusto ko. But I saw this one, pinareserve ko siya. Binayaran ko ng parang 25%, parang ganun. Para lang I can be sure that I'll have it. Look at it! It's so nice! I can still use it now.
Like, I like this one because it looks like ice cream.
Because it's pink. And look, oh, yung leather yung loob. Ang ganda-ganda. Pero snake skin.
This one.
This one is funny kasi nakakatawa tong storya nito. Ito kasing bag na to, mabaho. It stinks! Smell it, it stinks! It's mabaho, but I remember nung binili ko talaga, ang baho talaga niya. It used to stink so much, it still is! Diba, it stinks? It stinks! Ang ganda niya, di ba? Tapos look yung leather niya, oh, naka-emboss.
It's really big.
It's so beautiful and intricate and...
It looks
ang
like a...
ganda niya. Tapos may zipper siya dito. Yan. Tapos may zipper din siya sa side. Pero magkaiba ba siya? Magkaiba.
It looks like
magkaiba pala siya. So you can put your stuff here. You can also put your stuff in there. And ang kwento kasi nito, pumunta, kakabili ko lang niya, in Hong Kong, I think. I bought this in Hong Kong, and it's mabaho. I think it's the kind of leather. During that time, MTV asked me to do a documentary for mga street children, and I went to Payatas. Kaamoy nung bag ko yung Payatas, nakakatawa yun. Kasi pag nasa Payatas ka na, hindi mo naman na maaamoy na yung basura eh. Pero kasi kayo, pare-pareho na kayo ng amoy doon. Ano yun, sa MTV yun, you can probably find it here in YouTube. This is the bag I was wearing. And so after the whole shooting, akala ko nasa Payatas pa rin ako. Yung pala yung bag ko, yung mabaho. Mas mabaho pa siya sa Payatas. It really smells. And this is the last one. Now, ito naman may storya din to. This is the one I got in Singapore, I think. Yung hotel ko, yung nasa baba niya, shopping mall. So I was so excited. Kasi again, I saw this in the magazine and I gotta have it. Kasi ang ganda naman talaga, tingnan mo. Tapos meron pa siyang, di ba, may pabato. May pabato si Mayor. Ang ganda talaga niya. Eh dati, gusto ko yung mga maliliit na bag. So I went downstairs, I bought it, and I got so excited. The following day, I went down, and it was 50% off. I paid the whole price the day before. And then when I went down, it was 50% off. So I felt cheated. So I stopped buying Fendi for a while. Pero di ba, ang ganda naman talaga. In fairness, di ba? Now, it's every girl's dream to own a Birkin ba to? Birkin Hermes. Right? And this was my very, very first Birkin. And this was given to me by my husband. Diba? Ang sweet.
He's right there.
And he's right there. Honey, oh, you got me this bag. This was my first. Kasi for some reason, iniiwasan ko talagang bumili ng Hermes. Kasi ayokong ma-addict. And then, one day, he just gave me this. Hindi naman siya super rare, pero parang sa ngayon, mahirap na hanapin yung color na ito. This is like a salmon color. I don't even know the mga terms kasi may
it
mga...
It looks like a salmon, but like...
Diba? It's like pinkish. It's like salmon color.
Like, it looks like it got beautiful.
It's beautiful. You can fit anything. I used to put George in here before.
Oh, I do. Remember when you put Chanel on yeah. like almost the same bag
in one
as
of
this?
The bags that I have. Yeah. So after this one, he gave me more pa. Can you give me that one? The brown one. Ito
like
yung aking first na Hermes na ostrich leather.
Yeah.
It's very expensive. And, you know, I never thought I'd be able to own one. And again, my husband got me one. Look how beautiful it is.
Mm.
I rarely use it because I get very scared and I love the color. It's brown. And the hardware is beautiful. Look, it's gold. And look at the lock.
I like the lock.
The lock is gold. Also, ano, may leather.
There's leather.
No, it's
on
leather
the
also, riba. You know the problem with these bags? They're so heavy.
Oh yeah, I remember. I tried to get your phone out of there or something. Like,
yeah.
And then I like, okay, well, I need help.
Because they're so heavy. Wala pang laman. It's already heavy. Look, but look at the
Hello.
Inside. I mean, I understand why these bags are so expensive because they're handmade
yeah.
and they are meticulously made by the people from Hermes.
Baby, we
look
can
at
smell
that.
It.
It's not mabaho.
Okay, it smells fresh.
It smells fresh. You see? Naiintindihan ko kung bakit ano to eh, dream. Dream bag
yeah.
ng mga karamihan ng mga kababaihan. Lalo na dito sa atin. Kasi parang ano din kasi siya, parang status symbol. Naging status symbol na rin siya. But before when I was younger, I never really wanted to own one. Because I feel like parang ayaw pabili. Like I could never afford to get one. Pero ngayon, binilan ako ng asawa ko. Ang saya. And it's nice. Wala akong croc. Kasi ang balak ng asawa ko, mag-aalaga na lang daw siya ng crocodile.
What?
Ilalagay na lang daw niya sa pool.
There?
At yun like, na raw yung croc ko. Yun na daw ang croc ko. But I really am not, hindi ko naman kailangan mag-croc. But for, you know, for some other women who owns that kind of bag, I'm very happy for you. But me, I'm happy with what I have, which is beautiful. Tsaka, lahat kasi ng binibigay sa akin ng asawa ko may sentimental value. Alam mo yun? It's special. So, hindi siya basta-basta for me. Kahit hindi siya croc, hindi siya basta-basta. It's more expensive than what it is o kung magkano man siya. Kasi it has sentimental value. Can you give me that gray one? Ito. Two-tone. Mm. Ngayon lang ako nagkaroon ng two-tone. Kasi rare ang two-tone and it's more expensive. Apparently, it's actually blue.
Yeah.
Bluish-gray. Like
oh,
blue.
Oh, I know that.
Powder. Actually, like, sweetheart, I'm colorblind. So what color do you think this is?
It's blue-gray.
Blue-gray.
There's a color.
Yes. There's a color. I don't really know kung anong tawag dun sa mga kulay. Hindi talaga ako masyadong marunong sa Hermes kasi nga ayoko nang aralin dahil baka ma-addict na naman ako. So,
yeah,
kaya ganito
really
na lang.
Expensive.
They're very, very expensive. And since I got you, nagbagong buhay na si Mami. I don't anymore buy bags.
I do not want to waste your money on this.
How old are you? Okay. Oh, the green one. You gotta give me the green one because I have a special story with that.
This one I like.
I like that one too.
It's because okay. You put Chanel in there.
Now this one is also very special. My husband gave this to me when I gave birth to you. Yes, this was his gift to me when I gave birth to Nate. And he gave this to me during the time I was on my postpartum. Oh my gosh, I didn't even... Yeah, postpartum is a parang it's a kind of depression that you have after giving birth. It's called the postpartum depression.
So like and right after?
Right after. Mommies get depressed.
So this
and mommy also suffered from it when you were born. I don't know why we suffer from it. I guess because of the hormonal change.
Yeah, and he did a lot of things.
He's 35 years old. Okay, so this is the bag my husband gave me when I was suffering from postpartum. And it's, again, it's green. It's olive green, and I love green. One of my favorite colors, kasi, is green and yellow. And the thing with this one, it has a different kind of hardware. Iba yung hardware niya from the others. Let's compare it.
Oh, one's like slightly soft.
Yeah, this one is parang bilog, pero ito square.
It's a square. No, mm-hmm. It's a circle. It's
no,
a
but circle, the pinaka ano is square. Yeah. This one is also different. Bilog.
Yeah.
And this one is not. This one is square. Ito bilog. So it's nice. So medyo kakaiba yung kanyang hardware.
It looks like
I don't know a lot of things about Hermes. Really, I am not an expert, but
I actually don't know anything about it. I know that it's just a company that
sells. You know that it's just expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you know, this is the well, you know, as a baby, when I was single, when you weren't here yet, mommy would buy bags to make mommy happy.
Yeah.
Kasi, you know, I would work so hard and para may pang-uto ako sa sarili ko, mag-iipon ako so I could buy myself something pretty like a bag or shoes or clothes, not so much, but bag and shoes. So, yan ang aking pang-treat sa sarili. Ano bang kulay to? Parang orange.
There's something in there, I think.
What color do you think it is?
It looks like an orange pink.
Orange
at
pink.
The same time.
Hey, 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 hey! Hey! Hey, guess what? It's there.
There's still stuff in there.
I know, there's stuff in
We're
there.
Having adventures.
Oh, and my keys. And my keys are here. I've been looking for this. Oh my goodness.
And my boarding pass is in here. Your mints are in there.
I know. This one, naman, was given to me by Bello, by Doctora Bello. Di ba, amay si Bello, binigyan ako ng Hermes na Kelly naman. She gave me this bag when I celebrated my 30th year in the business. Kasi si Vicky, 30th.
30th.
Yes.
So
yes. And si Bello and I kasi parang we started together. When Bello started, ako yung unang-unang artist na hinawakan ni Vicky Bello. And since that time, I've been with her na hanggang sa naging superstar Bello Medical Group na siya. Nandito pa rin ako kasi ako yung kauna-unahan niyang Bello baby. And then she gave me this one to celebrate our partnership. So thank you very much to Vicky Bello. What else? Oh, that one. The Gucci one. Again, Daddy gave this to me as an anniversary gift. Last year. Yeah, this was his anniversary. 7 years ba?
Seven.
No.
Eighth.
December 22. Yeah. Wow! He knows! Kung kailan nag-asawa si Mommy and Daddy, ang ganda nito. Mm. Actually, tinitignan ko lang to lagi sa online kasi namamahalan ako tapos hindi ko binibili. Tapos, sabi niya sa akin, alika, punta tayong Gucci. Sabi ko, bakit tayo pupunta ng Gucci? Anniversary namin yun. Basta sabi niya, alika, basta pupunta tayong Gucci. Tapos, binili niya itong bag na to para sa akin. Anniversary gift. Oh, di ba? Ang social. I like those little surprises.
Oh. That, like that comes out of nowhere.
That comes out of nowhere. Nahirapan ako mag-English dito sa anong katabi ko. Dumudugo yung ilong ko. May duguan na ba ako?
No.
Tingnan mo.
It's just red.
Oh, get me the big one. The big one. The Louis Vuitton.
Oh, yeah.
Ito parang kasha si Nate.
Yeah. We just put some stuff in there.
Okay, para naman may masabing, may binili ako. Okay, ako na bumili nito. Okay, kasi karamihan bigay. Diba ang swerte ko? Diba, it's such a blessing. I love bags, but people would give them to me. Like, yeah. Bella would always give me a bag, and my husband, of course. Now, this one, I bought naman for myself. This is for my birthday. I bought this for my birthday. And oh, ang laki, diba? I call it a mommy bag.
Mommy,
like mommy. Mommy bag. Because, you know, like, alam nyo kasi ang mommy bag, you put everything
in there.
In there. Like a diaper, bottle, whatever, chocolate, candy, whatever, extra snack. Yeah. Ngayon na medyo malaki na tong anak ko, snack.
Bring my own stuff.
Well, yeah, you bring your own stuff. But sometimes I still bring stuff with me that's his. Minsan nga pag binubuksan kayong bag ko, minsan may dati nung maliit ka pa, minsan may laruan ako. I don't know, I think you just put it in there.
Yeah, and you then, put, and then you just keep it in there, and then whenever we're out, just give it to me. I'm like,
no, because I don't realize that
it's in there.
You put it in there. So minsan pag kakalikutan ko yung bag ko, bakit ako may laruan? Kaya pala ang bigat-bigat ng bag ko. May plane ako dun, meron akong slime, meron akong snack. Yeah, sometimes my bag would like have that.
Like
funny? It's funny. Huh?
Like
I don't know, like sometimes, yung isa kong bag, I can't remember, siguro it's one of them, one of the Hermes ones. Yeah. I have like 3 planes inside. And those planes are heavy kasi they're die-cast eh.
They're metal.
And aluminum. So they're pretty heavy. This one I purchased myself because I celebrated my birthday. This year, syempre, this year ko to binili. So ito yung purchase ko. Ang ganda, di ba? Natuwa ako kasi yung ang bold ng color. Normally kasi si Louis Vuitton parang brown lang or may design lang na
or
something
like,
or
something,
you know,
like
or like that.
Yes.
Can you get that one? Normally it's like this, they're normal, ano ba tawag dito? Monogram style. Tapos biglang they came out with this and it's so big. I can even fit Nate in here. Can you fit?
I can only fit my feet.
Nico, you go sit down.
I can.
Yeah, so there you go. Those are my bags. Some of my bag collections. Actually, there are more upstairs, but
yeah, a lot.
Napagod na akong ibaba sila lahat. These are the ones that are medyo actually like, significant sa akin
at and may has mga, a story.
And has a story. And I thought that I'd share it with you guys. Thank you very much for subscribing.
And watching
our channel. And don't forget to comment kung meron pa kayong suggestions na gusto ninyong i-feature ko or gawin ko sa channel ko. Pwera lang pagkanta kasi hindi ako talaga masyadong magaling kumanta. Sayaw siguro.
Yeah.
Diba I'm the best dancer?
Yeah.
Ever.
But daddy's dancing is funny.
But daddy's dancing is funny. Mommy's dancing is the best, right? So thank you again, and don't forget to like and follow or subscribe to this channel. Tama ba yung English ko?
Yeah.
How about
also
your channel?
Because we're doing a video after.
Oh, what are you doing ba in your video?
I can't tell them.
Okay, fine. Apparently, iba yung viewers niya sa viewers.
It's a spoiler.
Ko. Oh, sorry. There's a spoiler. So thank you very much again, guys. See ya.
Also, one more thing.
You
gave Lola one of this.
I did.
1 month after.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.